Abbas juga We've received the body of the letter, Archbishop, and from here we shall have a service starting at 10 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, the body will arrive at the church at 9 o'clock. We'll have a service there, and then the celebration of his life will start there. We'll continue having a service on Saturday. The prayers start very early in the morning, and they go on the whole day. And the prayers will start again on Sunday, very early in the morning, and go on the whole day. We're going to have prayers for the next 3 days, starting today, Sunday and Monday. And these services are going to be starting very early in the morning. Sufficient arrangements have been made to ensure that we observe the necessary SOPs. We encourage everyone who is going to the service, please socially distance, keep wash your hands, but please do come and give our Archbishop the respectful send-off. But let's still stay safe and maintain the COVID SOPs. The burial will be on Monday. The services will, like I said, will start always at 6 in the morning, but the official celebration will start at about 10 in the morning. The chief mourner will be His Excellency President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who will be represented at the function by the Vice President Jessica Alupo.
Enaku nayato musawe no tuyina esanyu eliyetabise munaku ya feyo kungubagira sabalabirizi wa feyo na Lwanga naye tuyina esanyu eliyokuba nti mukaseera kano tufunye omubiri gwe wano ku kisaawe Entebbe era nga tugenda okusimbula okumutwala kwekirisiya enamuŋŋoona ku St. Nicholas wagenda okuwummulira. Ennaku zino ezigoberera mpaka ku lunaku olwa Mmande tugenda bbanga tuli mu kumusabira ne bannayuganda n'abakkiriza bonna nga bajja okumukubako eriiso evannyuma. Twebaza Katonda olw'akaseera kano twongere okumusabira, tuli bakakafu nti omwoyo gwe guli wamu ne Mukama gwaweereza emyaka gino gyonna. Twebaza ne gavumenti yaffe, twebaza Attorney General abaddewo wamu naffe, Honorable Chiliowa, tukwebaza nnyo, Minister Taebwa, tukwebaza nnyo, ne Honorable waffe Theodoro Ssekikubo, tubebaza nnyo. Maso gange waliwo Archbishop Makarios owa Kenya nga yeyaze ng'ombaka wa Papa okubeera wamu naffe, okutukubagiza n'okutugumya n'omukisa gwa Patriaka waffe Theodoros owookubiri owa Alexandria n'Afrika yonna. Your Eminence, we are happy to be with you at this moment as we welcome the body of our late Metropolitan to be with you together through these days as we escort him, as we pray for him.
Thank you.
Yes, Your Eminence.
Allow me to express my deep gratitude, Your Grace, also to the representatives of the government, the ministers who are here present on behalf of our Pope and Patriarch of Alexandria and all Africa, Theodoros II. We are grateful for all the arrangements undertaken by the government of Uganda. And we pray that myself, as an envoy of our Pope, give thanks to the Lord for the life and the good work of our late Metropolitan Jonah of Kampala and all Uganda. We pray that God will give him a place to rest until we meet him again during the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. May he rest in peace. Amen.
We thank God because our Metropolitan Jonah served this country, served God, but also served the people of Uganda. We thank His Excellency, we thank the government for giving him a state burial that is due to him. We are happy that he's saluted as a person who offered great service to this nation. May his soul rest in peace. May we imitate his example in serving. Thank you very much.